Oh, shit. So I've decided that I'm thinking about see, this isn't even the tactic I had before. I want to say it was like this. I don't remember. Anyway, we're just gonna delete this one. We're just gonna go with 4-2-4 here. And I just fucked up my formation. Leonard. Roberts. Taylor. O'Driscoll. Deddy. In that case, Taylor's gonna go over here. McSweeney, Turner. Don't tell me. Over here. Like that. Or like that. Did I do it right? Yeah. Without even looking at who played who. Who played where, I knew. Let's see. He's suspended. He's suspended. Turner's injured, but he'll be back tomorrow. Oh, we're going against second. I think we got this. Whatever. Old is he anyway? Can I just load him? No. He's 25. He can't really load a 25-year-old. The next transfer window's next month. What do I need? I have strikers, plethora of strikers. I need a right wing back. And I need a midfielder that can score. What's the finishing on these guys? 3, 2. Yeah, I need a midfielder that can score. Where do I go to? Oh, new search. I'm going to go ahead and take my GM's finger off the finalization of transfers. And I also need probably an attacking midfielder. Need a youngin'. Somebody with good finishing. This guy. Perfect. A do-it-all kind of dude. Transfer. Who's he play for? Is he first division? What? Psst, I don't know what the hell. Oh, he's amateur. Well, fine, I'll just fucking buy them from you. Getting them on the cheap, too. I didn't ask you anything. Anyway. And the thing is, even if they suck, they're both what, 17? Like, it won't even really be that big of a deal. So, if I go to calendar now, okay. Oh, he still has to accept. Both of them do. Well, you know the amateur guy's going to. He would love to play first division soccer, I'm sure. I don't have the money. It's nice to think about, though. Like, let's go to my best player. Turner, estimated value, 51,000. What's, Yeah. We definitely don't have the money for anybody else. I got those other guys, I got those two kids on the cheap, so once I put my GM back in charge, he shouldn't freak out. Here we go. Whatever. Who else is out there? Wait, what was he again? He was a fullback? Okay. Ricky Fox is like the only other one that can do it. How much do they is his value? Zero. Don't want to sign a 31-year-old though, that's the problem. This guy's apparently performing really well where he's at. How old is he? 27? Yeah. All these guys, none of them are even on a team. Might be able to get him for free. We'll go ahead and get both of them. Fill out that right side a little bit. I might actually try and bring one of my right side midfielders or wingers down to wing back. Taylor is pretty good, though. In the event that I need somebody there, probably. It is really dark out for being 12:14. Okay, you can have it back now. Ooh, that was almost an own goal. Offsides? No. No. We're gonna have to get to attacking. We're letting them walk all over us on their end of the field. Motherfucker. I got an idea, but I'm gonna wait till the second half before I deploy it, because it involves substitutions. Almost. We need more shots. We only have 3 shots so far. See something here. I actually don't have anybody for the position I'm thinking of right now. Sheedy would probably have to come in. But Sheedy's been shitty. What was that? Keep right now, change that tactic. Thank you. Are we just not gonna do anything about this? Let's drop that down to a low. Might as well make my other changes too while I'm at it. Turner's gonna come in. Which one's doing worse? Early. Turner's gonna come in there. Sheedy's gonna come in for Hurley. There we go. I knew it was gonna happen. Every time they line up for a set piece, I just know they're gonna score. Every fucking time, man. So annoying. We're gonna start scoring too, though. We're gonna have to change the formation or something. I need to get my better players more involved in the scheme of things. Just whenever they want now, man, to score goals whenever. Yeah. Can I bring it any lower? I can. Won't do anything though. Was awful. Trying to decide how I want to do this. Turner has to be in the center of it. I don't care what position he plays, he's the one that needs to see the action. Period. Well, we're going to experiment a little bit, I think. We're gonna have them come in as inside forwards. And how good are they at crossing? Not very good. Hold on. Let's just try this. I'll put him. Who's been worse lately? Early. We'll swap those. We'll put him as an attacking central midfielder. And you are going to shoot more often. Where's Roberts? Driscoll can go either way. So Roberts is going to come out here. Driscoll's going to go over here. And Murphy's going to get his shot. We'll do a double poacher with an attacking central midfielder. And for this, we're going to play lower. This still goes against what I just said. I need Turner in on the ball more. We're gonna drop these guys back. So Hurley can come back in. We'll try this. This is a little awkward. We don't really have enough people up in the middle of the field. So we're going to drop these guys back. So we're still going to play wide. Regroup, counter. We'll do standard defensive line. All right, we'll try this. I'll be back.
Yes.
I really hate how you can't sort videos anymore. Sorry, I'm too busy scrolling to play the game. This is so shitty. Like, I should not have to do this. Maybe there's like a separate website that I can view YouTube channels on. Bella? Okay, that doesn't do anything for me.
Oh, is he not gonna terminate the loan?
Huh?
See, that's what happens. That's what happens when you're not a beta ass bitch. You know, we're gonna stay with this one. We're gonna go ahead and just do the double poacher. I think this could work out. Maybe. Oh, I gotta change my set pieces. Oh, you know what? I bet there's an add-on that you can get. My headset's all the way over there. Oh, I forgot. We got embarrassed, so that means things need to change again. So, Taylor's coming out for Fleming. Oh, we need Porter in there. I don't see Taylor going in for anybody. Like, at all. So. I'll actually have to bring him in more. Going for Sheedy, because he sucks. Murphy, we're going to give him a shot. He's actually better than McDonald is right now, so we're going to let him play some ball. Isn't he unhappy? Yeah, we'll get your playing time. Other than that, this looks good. And I got Porter and Lamb, I think, or no, and Hurley, and the substitutes.
So I have a lot of roster flexibility. Man, he's giving everybody yellow cards. Oh, I forgot to change my set pieces again. Damn it. These guys got the fat flag flying here. We're not losing to that. How he's just magically off sides there. And the line didn't move at all.
Yep. I'll get your yellow every time. Let's see if I still have this. This was the one. Yep. We're gonna stay. In our current formation, though, for now. This one was very hard to break defensively. Really? My best player? He'll be fine until halftime. Yeah, 14 shots, we only have 3. Okay, Leonard says he wants to come, or Turner does. My $55,000 player wants to come off. Okay. Well, you know what? You're actually going to stay on for a little bit, I think. Well, hold on here. Who's doing better? O'Driscoll, 630, or Roberts, 620. Neither one of them. And we'll put Turner back down here. Yeah, no, we're gonna leave it. 620 or 630. We'll go ahead and do this. That's all I'm doing for right now. We'll try the same thing we had before, I think. Whatever. Can't please everyone. Come on. Oh, he scored. Hold on a second. Let me see the replay. I'm not changing a thing now. Or no, wait, I still need to make a sub. I think I'll go ahead and take Turner out. Oh no, he's feeling better now. He's doing great. Well, who's sucking? Fleming? This is a crazy idea, but I'm going to do it. I'll put Porter in for him. Oh. Lucky. We keep getting lucky. Alright, we got somebody that can come in for him.
Actually. No, that works. How is a Shadow Striker offsides? That makes no sense to me. Bringing him up to the middle, we're gonna make him box to box. Everybody else is gonna attack. Attack. No more offside trap. We'll go down low. Actually, at this point, we might as well just bring them up here. There we go. We're not done. We're keeping the formation. I said we're keeping it. We're getting way too many shots on us. I like how that went, though. I'll go ahead and load that back in. I wonder if I should maybe go inside forwards instead of Shadow Strikers. And how's border plan? Good enough, I think you should be in there. Roberts or... Well, you know what? Neither one. Go ahead and put him in there. Sweeney's gonna have to come out for somebody. Probably O'Sullivan. Other than that, this looks pretty good. You know what? We just need to go back to the system that works. Let's get rid of this shit. Put Leonard back there. We'll put Roberts back in. Well, who's doing better, Roberts or Murphy? Roberts. Okay. We'll put him back in. And who's better? Driscoll or... Oh, Roberts was the other guy, huh? Yeah, we'll put Murphy in. And we'll put Roberts out wide. We'll bring this back to a box to box. Or does it say close down more? I don't see where it says close down more, but whatever. It says it for them. That's weird. So maybe if I switch them to this. No, because they're already closing down. Hold on. That should have cleared them. Well, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you know what? I'll get rid of that. I'm gonna go back up to where we were here. I don't know how to change it. Whatever. You know, it's my thoughts exactly. Do you happen to know if there's any crashing issues on the shutdown when all time of playing? I played a bit today, but it seems...
We're gonna play one more game, and then I'll go to WoW. Let me see if there's an extension for this. Ooh, homegrown players available. Oh, I already have them on my team though, so why do I care?
June 17th. What do I got going on June 17th? No. We need a break. I'm feeling pretty confident that we can make a comeback here.
Oh, my mic's still fucking muted. Bummer. Sorry, I was on the phone with farmers. You won't believe the kind of deal I just got. Holy shit. I know how hard you're all working on this farm. Today's the day. Today's the day. Go out there and make a difference. Faith. Come on. We're gonna play our soccer now. So, with what State Farm just changed it to, it was like 130 something, right? Oh, hold on. He sent me a copy of my policy, I'm pretty sure. One second. Or maybe this is it. Oh, that's just tells me I have insurance. It's weird they put you on it, even though you're not a licensed driver. I told them that like 70 times. Anyway, I'm gonna be paying about 20 bucks less a month. That's the start, right? 20 bucks less a month. $500 collision instead of $1,000 collision deductible. And if it's the other driver's fault, I don't pay a cent. State Farm doesn't do that shit. They make you pay the deductible no matter what. But if I get rear-ended, I don't pay a dime. They just go after the other motherfucker, which is how it should be anyway. Windshield replacement, free. I believe it's the same, comprehensive $100 deductible. I believe that's the same, which is fine. The numbers that he gave me on some things were bigger. Please don't be offsides. Thank you. See, this is our brand of soccer right here. Look at that service. And no prayer. Anyway. And guess what? It's really good though, right? So far? But guess what? This makes it 1,000 times better. My premium, what I pay a month, is taken out bi-weekly from my check. Because of the agreement they have with the union, and it's pre-tax.
So not only am I saving 20-something a month, I'm saving even more. Because it's taking money off my gross pay instead of my net pay. Is that fucking ballin' or what? So I don't need to, first of all, I'm saving 20 bucks a month, plus it's pre-tax, plus I don't even need to worry about paying the fucking thing because it comes directly out of my paycheck. I'm wondering what else I can get. That's what I'm wondering. What else can I get? No, it's an agreement with farmers through the union to where they can just dock my paycheck, essentially, and pay it that way. Which is another reason why it's cheaper. I couldn't fucking believe it. I didn't even know that was a thing. I didn't even know that was possible. Man, Hunt is killing it out there. Replace him. Alright, you know what? Concentrate, ass fuckers. Concentrate. I'll be playing WoW here in a second. We just lost two games in a row, and the first one was just a shellacking, and the second one was due to me screwing around. I gotta stay with this tactic. No matter what, I have to stay with it. No, it's an agreement with that farmers has with the union to where they can just take the money out of my check, similar to union dues. So it's like essentially 50-something dollars bi-weekly for auto insurance. And I checked, I'm like, okay, does this include $100 comprehensive? So you're saying glass is free, and or did you make sure to get my discount code? And he's like, yeah, that's why we're able to dock your pay. And I'm like, oh. Okay. Did I mention it's pre-tax? I never did fix. They never sent me a form for my health insurance to make that pre-tax. But whatever. That's just more I'm paying into my Social Security, so it doesn't matter. I'm gonna retire quite nicely.
Oh, Turner, you gotta make those.
I don't know about you, but I took a nasty shit when I got home. Or I can give out individual feedbacks, maybe. I'm gonna do that.
We'll talk to everybody like their special needs.
Red card. For what? Alright, hold on.
Who do I got in here that can come back down? Nobody, so I'm gonna have to make a sub. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go with, I'm gonna move him here. I'm gonna actually move him down here. Or you know what? No, we'll do this. We'll keep Henry in there. We'll take Porter out. He's got a yellow card, and this ref's obviously happy to start giving out reds. So we'll go ahead and put him in. Porter. And we'll go ahead and keep this guy as a box to box. We will drop these guys back. Or no, full back. Support. You know, we'll go ahead and we'll go asymmetrical. Oh shit, cancel. Whose fault was that? Holy shit. We're gonna have to go into attacking. If we go into attacking, we should be good here. In fact, let me bring my line down. That's what I need to do. Well, let's go ahead and invert them, put them on attack. Then we'll put these guys back out wide. We'll go ahead and bring him back down. Help out. So I got my wing backs are now cutting inside, and they're taking the place of the box to box midfielders I had. The one midfielder I had is pretty much just a support guy at this point. He's mostly defense. I already made a sub, right? Yeah. Oh, apparently somehow they knew about the deer. Even though I never reported it.
You gotta be kidding me. Do we really have to play that much fucking lower? Are you serious?
If I'm gonna play that much lower, I'm gonna put these guys right here. And we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna have Hurley come in. He's gonna be our anchor man.
The will of this team to win the game.
I'm gonna keep it like this.
They pretty much did a hit and run job on me with how badly they put my fucking car back together. Never using them again.
I'm gonna go to that guy that, Rock recommended to me. The one I was gonna get my pinch welds, essentially, I just wanted them re-welded, and he wanted to replace them. I'm like, what? But next time anything happens, I'll go to him. Oh, they got a red car, too.
Well, who the hell are they playing with now, huh? Opposition. They're playing without a winger.
This is still the best strategy.
I'm trying to see what their actual formation is. You know what? Hold on.
It's sub time anyway. We're going to have Turner switch over to that side because I don't think they have a winger over here anymore. Or a midfielder. Who sucks dick right now? Roberts? Deddy? Deddy can stay out. Roberts, we'll go ahead and have Driscoll come out for Roberts. And I'm hoping Turner eats this defense alive.
Last 5 minutes, I'm gonna switch tactics unless we score here.
Fuck. Alright, tactics change. You're going inside. And you're going inside. And you are coming right on up. See, this is part of the problem right here.
Oh.
Okay, they're good. This is a little risky, but a loss is a loss, so we gotta do something. I'll appeal it. Just see what happens.
That's funny. O'Sullivan actually came in to replace McSweeney. And now they're basically just switching off who's suspended and who isn't. Like, I don't know what you want me to do, dude. Like, what is he good in? Tackling, 13, aggression, 12, passing, 6, marking, 8. You know what, dude? Hold on. Hold on. I'm fucking crazy enough to do it. Hold on. Henry. And what's 13? You know what? Let's try this. Let's just see. Finishing's 5. What was Henry's? 2. Oh wow, he might actually be better in this position. I know you want to watch me play WoW. I know. I'm making some last second changes here. Okay, I'm saving it. I'm saving it. I'm going to go get another beer. I'm going to play some WoW. I'm going to end the stream. I'll be back in a moment.